Slovakia against England. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Chip Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Reflection as players and supporters stand for the national anthems.
Through.
been given.
Intensity up now in the second half.
Slovakia leading. That's the start of another 45 minutes.
A 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Another piece of really good defending. Smalling. Oh, he's come up against the brick wall there. It's the route one option. So much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Through a defence like that, it's terrific play to get through and score. certainly made things interesting. Oh, look, I love watching games like this when both teams are given everything they've got to try and win it. This is all the makings of a cracker.
Kuchka, and he's through on goal. Oh, he's really drilled it.
Attacking flair.
Milner goes wide. Delph goes for the cross. That's a throw.
Thank you.
to slip it through. Goes for goal! It's a goal! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Drifting into good striking positions, and it's a bad one to give away, it really is. To a close. Slovakia are stunned. They controlled it, they led, but somehow they lost. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Listen, the one area that was most vulnerable was the heart.